Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete your Spotify account by using your Android mobile. At same time, this trick also works on iOS platforms because the Spotify settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, click to open your Spotify mobile application and don't forget to log in your account details. So now in this homepage section, simply you can press this gear icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner and it shows some settings. So here you can scroll down and then go to the last page. So here you can press support option and then my mobile browser is opening. So just scroll down this web page and then press account and payment arrow mark and it shows some subcategories. So you can select account help and the first one. So now it shows lots of account related queries. So just scroll down. So here you can press close your account section. So now it shows two sections and one is for premium users and another one is for free Spotify users. So here I using the Spotify as free version. So just press contact form link and it is placed under the free Spotify section. But sometimes they ask for your login process. So just complete these steps. And once again they ask for your queries category. So you can select account and the second one. And this account section will also ask for additional question. So here I try to select I want to close my account and the third option. So it shows some instructions. So just read carefully before going to delete your account. So otherwise just scroll down and then press close account. So finally one more time they ask for confirmation. So just select close account and they show my account details. So you can check it and then press continue option and one more time you can click to accept these terms and conditions. So just click to enable this option I understand and then press continue. So finally it shows check your email to close, which means that my free version of Spotify account is successfully deleted. So this is the way you can easily delete your Spotify account by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.